Today I am remaking an old pair of black sandals. I had this a few years ago and I don't know if you can see it, but the straps are old and look and feel like they could break apart in a minute. So today, because I can't afford buying a new one I won't even use much, I will show you how to redesign old sandals. As you can see, I already did the sandals and I forgot to film how I did it, but I filmed a few shots, so enjoy! What we're going to need are some strips of fabric. I have a yellow one and a shiny silky black one. I recycled this from when I cut my shirt and leggings to make a skirt out of it. We'll also need a binding agent. I'm using contact cement, or use any kind of glue that you think will bind it well. Yes, you will be wearing these, of course, and make sure that they do not last for less than a second. Okay, so to start with the part that I didn't do yet, all you need to do is wrap the straps with the fabric. As for me, I'm using the black fabric because I have no more yellow fabric left. Make sure to secure your wrap every few wraps with a super glue to ensure it will not strip off while you walk in it, because that would be so unpleasant. And oh no, what's unpleasant is my foot is showing and it's not even tampered yet. I'm so sorry. Yeah, just do the same with the other straps and be brave. So I couldn't wrap around the back part of the sandals because that's where the zipper is, so I left it alone. I just brushed it and now it looks matte. I don't know. But here's the finished result, and I wish I could show you how it looks on my foot and how it looks when you wear it with your usual outfit of the day. But I broke my phone and the picture was saved there. But anyway, thanks for watching and don't forget to thumbs up if you liked the video. One day we can make